Byron, please watch. What is it? Oh, Ref will come back. Alright, I'll watch it.
My song.
You know, I'm really bad at giving advice for getting out of it, because when I really think about it, when I really sit around and look at the whole world, I'm like, eh, do I really want to live in this world? I don't know. So, 3D feels bad, man. I love that picture.
Time with Byron.
Oh, that's the night I was just talking about. The armpit sniffing. Second. Whoa. I'm wearing a Meow shirt right now, too. Oh, look at those moves! Oh, you saw that? Oh, what's up? Oh.
Wait, that's Mary. No. Get me out of here, dude. No.
I'm laughing at shit. Oh, that was the drunk stream with Forsen where I actually passed out. And he fell asleep on stream. Oh my god, this one. When I beat him in the eating contest, I used his shirt to wipe it off my fucking mouth, dude. I love this guy.
Alright, so I don't really want to do no more right now.
Chris, this is the worst. Wait, I wish you could show the rest of the game. Chris, arcade goals on turn three. It was like, against a knife juggler. And I'm went face with everything with his leopard up too.
Let's go!
Right now.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Master Chef.
Pokemon Go! This is the first time! Before I even went anywhere.
Wow, Master Chef though.
Oh, Jackie. Damn. That was well made. Job. That was nice. Maybe I should just fucking hang out with Mitch again. I always had fun with him. There was just a lot of drama all the time. Double-edged sword, you know? I think the fun is actually worth the drama, because boredom is worse than anything. For me, at least. Been watching old VODs while you've been MIA. Feels bad, man. I stumbled across this one, though.
Oh!
You drunk, homie?
I can't see shit, man!
I might get some more milk. Yo, I want some more milk, man. Found my hat. Yo, I gotta go get my hat, Ben.
Do a stream where I just try to pick up bitches. Oh my god, why is it?
Yeah, we should do that, dude.
Let's do that, you and me, Mitch.
No, I'll be a wingman, dude. All right, I got you.
Are there any bitches in here right now? You know, maybe that's why everyone says I'm a misogynist. Like, looking back at me saying I want to just pick up bitches. Sounds kind of bad, right?
Okay, yo, Kelsey's 12Ds, thank you for the 6 months. You can't even admit you and Mira are dating on stream, probably scared of Reckful getting mad and still texting him weekly, begging him to let you back to Texas. I haven't talked to Reckful in like a month, and yes, me and Mira are dating, and it's just like, I don't want to get into that. Like, there's a lot of logistic bullshit that you guys don't need to know about, you understand? And that's just that. She's going back to Russia probably soonish, next month probably, and then we'll see how it goes from there, you feel me? But never mind. You know, never mind. But the thing is, bro, I just admitted it, okay? It's just like, shut the fuck up. And there was no, what do you mean there was weekly fucking begging? I never begged Wreckful anything, okay? I never begged any. If anything, I was just like, "Yo, bro, like you know." It was like, fuck off, dude. God damn it." Yeah, me and him used to play poker a lot together back then. I remember we'd log on to WoW and just play poker and shit. Mitch sounds like a young fanboy who just wants to be with Wreckful. I mean, what? My chat's linking me fucking clips of that shit. I'm not gonna lie. I would have sucked fucking Wreckful's left testicle when we were bull. Like, I probably still would. And that's pretty gay, but I'm just saying, like, I loved Byron, dog. I'm not even as a fan, as, like, I've known the guy for more than just, like, Twitch for, like, fucking forever, dude. What do you mean? We played WoW together before, like, shit even popped off popularity-wise, I guess. I don't know. But, like, straight up, dude, I would've licked that guy's toenail if he asked me when we were boys, you feel me? I had his back. And yo, why are we talking? It's fucking 5 months later, bro. Look at these fucking guns, dude, okay? Shut the fuck up, chat. No one cares anymore.
Listen to this ill nasty for old times.
Alright, dog.
Alright. Wait, do I come in with the chorus at the beginning?
Yeah, you know when to come in the chorus, right?
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright.
Just right off the bat? Let's go.
Alright. Yeah. Brother Toe. He got the flow. I'm gonna turn this up then.
Yeah.
Is that good?
We waiting here, Brother Toe. Brother Toe, yo.
Motherfucker, you don't even know.
You don't even know. Yo, it's Richie J and I'm fucking back. You think I'm fucking racist, but I just fucked a black. I put it in her ass and she said, what's up? I'm like, that's the dick of the law, baby, in your butt. I took it out, it smelled like some motherfucking poo. I called up Andy Miller, knock and said, what you doing? He said, yo, Richie, trying to come and chill? I'm about to pop a mill up in Vegas and then I'll do a deal. I'll be like, yo, we can be real rappers. I'll be Mitchie with my deal and I'll be chillin' with some honeys. I'll be the next Biggie, but I'm pretty white and gay. I got a big nose looking like a flagpole. Hey, what's up, yo? It's Miss Jones the slut. I've been fucking hella bitches on Twitch, but for what? What to vote? No one knows. I'm just trying to live my life. I'm 23 years old and I only live once, yo.
Brother Toe.
Why are you here? Dang. The way he turns around.
Wait for you, Brother Toe.
Why are you here?
I'm drunk. Just so you know.
Right now, we just trying to get some sleep and fuck your cow. Oh. Yo, Tamo, if you're there, I didn't mean it, bang. You know we was rank one back in the day. I was just trying to chill. I didn't mean to throw you low and put your ass on the ground, Bill. I don't know what I just said.
Bam, bam. Twitch warning. Fuck is this? The fuck?
Hello everyone, this is an official Twitch warning to all streamers and viewers. Take a look at this woman.
No, dude! What is this, bro? Okay, you guys gotta fucking calm down. Alright, I was in love with Celeste, okay, chat? I ate that booty like groceries.
She looks trustworthy, right? Wrong. This is the face of the notorious Celeste 56.
What the fuck?
She is a known thief. She is especially known to steal iPad chargers. If you see her, please contact the authorities. Her last known victim, who is a Jew from Austin, Texas, got so stressed and depressed after being robbed.
It's actually crazy. The funny thing is to me, is like, why the fuck would anyone steal a phone charger, okay? And second of all, who the fuck would care? If someone took my charger, Ethan does it all the time. Ethan's like, I lose my charger, I'm like, yo, where is it? Ethan has it. And I'm like, oh, okay, no biggie, bring it back to me, you know? It's a fucking phone charger, they're like $5. This is the dumbest thing ever.
He lost his girlfriend, his hair, and the will to live. Now he only sits at home playing a children's card game while listening to depressing music. Do not let yourself be the next victim of Celeste 56. Be aware of your surroundings and keep your doors and windows locked. Celeste 56 will be caught and punished for her crimes. This has been an official Twitch warning. please help spread this warning to all streams.
Okay. Someone said she shit in Wreckful's shoe. Who the fuck would shit in a shoe? And what the fuck is that? A bit? Who would poop in a shoe? Think about what you're saying, chat. Like, before you fucking speak, who the fuck would poop in a shoe? And why would you poop in a shoe? What reason would you ever have to poop in a shoe? Okay? Give me one reason why anyone would poop in a shoe.
If I'm going to come inside of some girl's pussy, I'm going to like going to send my air, and I'm going to kill my cums.
What? Well, he's gonna blow in there to try to kill the cum.
Easy.
That was funny the way you worded it. The fuck? He'll just blow in there and the cum will die, you know? The cums. Good job, Kyle. Easy.
Kelly, have I seen a beautiful whale dive? Eh.
Why was this? Why did I laugh? I guess it's kind of funny. What the fuck? Alright. Okay, there's a GIF being linked. I always laugh at this shit. Like, am I a bad person?
So, once upon a time, just like three years ago now, I think, one of the stocks I invested in went bankrupt. And it was this company called GTAT, who made sapphire glass had a contract to make sapphire glass for Apple for the iPhone 7. Or was it the iPhone 6? Actually, it was a long time ago, so it was iPhone 6, right? Yeah, iPhone 6. And then, when that phone came out, it didn't have sapphire glass, and everyone was like, what the fuck? And then, like, they couldn't produce enough. And they had a lot of problems, and they went bankrupt. And that stock had tripled while I was invested in it, and then it went to zero. And I lost $123,000 in one day. So that was the most I've ever lost in one day. And then I wasn't actually that sad. I was just like, I felt kind of empty inside, like, whoa, that's crazy.
Tea time,
but then it just kind of made me a little more carefree in the long run. I don't know why. I think it was a good thing for me.
T-Pain is hosting Curse? Wait a second. T-Pain is hosting Curse! Wait a second. Yo, Curse made it. That's hilarious, dude. Yo, Curse, you made it, dude. T-Pain hosting.
Wow. Would you have a threesome? No, dude. No. I would never. Okay, listen. I would never, ever, ever, ever touch Jenna. Ever. I would never touch her, dude. Like, the only way I would never touch her. No. No. Like, even if Wreckful was like, yo, man. Like, even if I, okay, let's just say, even if I had a thing for Jenna, right, even though, like, let's say I was madly in love with Jenna, and, like, I wanted to be with her, I was that guy, you know, I was really, really into it, and then Wreckful was like, yo, man, if you like her so much, just go with, you can be with her, I don't care, man, I still wouldn't do it, dude, because even though he says that shit, he doesn't actually mean it, you know what I mean, like, if you actually, okay, if he says he doesn't like her or doesn't care that who's with her, if he knows the person and the person is getting with her, it will destroy him, dude. And he could say, oh, I don't really care. He cares, dude. Trust me, man. All guys care about that kind of shit. It goes for any guy. But it just has to be, like, the guy has to be someone that he doesn't know. You know, if he doesn't know the guy and he's not, like, in the Twitch world or anything like that, like, he won't give a shit. But dude, fuck Blue, right? No, I wouldn't fuck Blue either, dude. She's pretty much Reckful's too, man. She's been with him for so long. She's been with him for so long, dude. So you can't even, like, you can't.
How are you so responsible, Bloom? You've been like that your whole life? Have you ever, like, really done some risky shit? What's the riskiest thing you've ever done?
Gotten your phone number.
What?
I'm just kidding.
That was fucked up, yo.
No, not really. Oh, I when I was like 15, I shoplifted a concealer.
Wow.
It was $4.
Popo are coming. $4.
Yeah, it was a $4 concealer, man. I wasn't making that much money then.